So we're going to get a few snacks and bits and pieces that you guys have already found. What we are about to be regaled with is Dad's group, Harmony of Plenty. I was going to call you Jukes of Plenty, but I got told I'd get whipped around the back of the head with a cane or something. Harmony of Plenty. Well, take it away, guys.
Yesterday, presentation, we have a national convention every year, and we've travelled to the last two conventions and going to the one in Blenheim this coming year. And this is one of the songs we sang last year, and we'll repeat it this year as one of our contestable songs. So we'll see how we will remember or not.
Oh,
8th of this month, we are having a concert in Holy Trinity. And we are being joined by Mighty River Harmony, who are a men's chorus of about 40 to 50 voices, and a chorus from Auckland called City of Sails, again a chorus of about 30 odd men's voices. So if you want a really good entertainment afternoon, and the proceeds of all this are all going to Alzheimer's in this. Wesley knows a lot about Alzheimer's and they've worked from here. So, I have tickets available for the 28th.
I've got tickets here.
My party. I've got tickets available. $25 for a fun afternoon, and we're also being joined by some quartets and a ladies' chorus, all barbershop. So that's the 28th. And the next one we're going to do is one we're learning and polishing up for this year's convention. So just see how well we get on.
Station.